What's your name?
DW. Friends call me D-Dub.
See, I became the Fist when I defeated Shao Lao. It's a dragon.
Wait, time out. You fought Bruce Lee? You don't look that old.
No, not Bruce Lee. A real dragon.
Hey, look, man, I really appreciate you coming by, Danny. But I'm good, really.
No, you're not.
You read minds, too?
DW, seriously, shut up.
Can you do it?
Yes.
Then tell me who you are.
A child touched by fire.
Guardian of the gate.
Destroyer of the hand.
Stop! I withdraw.
Deva Buddha, please watch me and guide over my descent. This is probably gonna hurt.
Danny? Now, place your hand over the poison. Focus on it.
You sense the poison?
Yes.
And you sense her life force? They should feel different.
Yes.
Use your chi to burn the poison away.
You did it, Danny. The trial of Shao Lao. You survived. You're the Iron Fist.
first taught me that the Iron Fist isn't just for Kunlun. Others before me may have felt it was their destiny, but I'm Danny Brand, and I'm the Iron Fist.
Look how you know what you're doing.
Don't make me use this.
You don't. Not even after I clocked you with this bad boy.
You got luck. Patty cake.
What?
Fired up and hit my hands. I'm ready this time.
Yeah!
unless you leave.
Easy.
Was he wrong? Did I only ever know half the story?
You mean these?